Hey, welcome back to another video of Editing Basics. In this video, we are going to learn how to change ruler into inches. First of all, open up your design. I'm just going to use a template from here. Now, to see the ruler, you need to click on File, head over to the Settings, and click on Show Rulers and Guide. You can see that it is in pixels right now. It is 1300 by 700 pixels. To change into the ruler, you can click on Resize and Magic Switch button. After that, click on Custom Size, and then click on Units, and then click on Inches. Now, select this box here. Make sure that it is the correct one. After that, click on Continue button. If you want to keep the original image, you can click on Copy and Resize. Otherwise, you can resize this design. Now, you can see that your ruler has been converted to inches. It is 13 by 7. So that is how you can change ruler into inches. Thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe to our channel, and comment down if you have any queries.